Oh, yeah, I left my bag of chips in there, too.
How's your soup, Mia?
It's kind of cold. My crackers are stale.
Oh.
But these ones are better.
This is all we can eat after last night?
Mm-hmm. These are really good.
Right? No more. Hi, AJ. Yeah. Thanks for the knife. I needed to break my ice in my water bottle. What was that, AJ?
Okay, so we had a theater history test, and this semester of theater history, we have not paid attention at all. And so on the test, I wrote a formal apology to Steph that said, sorry, Steph, we'll do better next time because of how bad it was. It was half blank. It was literally half blank.
Flaming Under Armour shirt.
Hold on.
This is all sleepwear. This shows how much I care about being here.
Mm-hmm. What is that character you have to find for them?
Dark Thursday.
So we're going to the mall in this weather, as if we have time to be going to the mall, but...
My dumbass forgot my purse. I went back to my room and took my bag off, and I didn't fucking take my bag off. Like, shit. Like, why is it still on my back?
Is your binder in there?
Yeah! My binder, my pencil case, my gift cards, my entire freaking school shit's in there.
Well, at least Apple Pay exists.
Oh, yeah.
This is stay in my bed, never grow outside weather.
This is have a nap weather.
Yeah.
So many pretty faces, so you, now all I see is you. I'm coming for you, I'm coming for you, oh, no.
She really walked in here listening to Justin Bieber. Me.
I was thinking of a horror routine.
Me, famous world. It's
we're at the mall.
Hi, Newly.
Hello.
Hi, Levi.
Howdy.
We're going to the new Lulu because this one's closed. We're
oh excited. My god, really?
Yeah, we're going to the big one.
Yay! Yeah.
This might be her second time winning in her entire life.
Damn it!
please play again.
No, she didn't.
I just want to do it.
Okay, do it.
Where is it? Wait, I can't.
Where's
the leaf? Oh, there you go. I'm not good at that.
Do you win?
Wait. I think this is a please play again.
If it's blue, it's please play again.
No.
What?
My coffee's blue.
Oh, good.
No, I think it's please play again.
Yeah?
Haley,
we'll Haley, either you say yeah, again or you see coffee.
I see again.
Cafe.
Okay.
Bring out chicken! Here's one.
I'm not dead.
Here, he says he's not dead. Yes, he is.
I feel happy.
I know I did.
That's why.
We've never got the war. We have nothing by the score.
We'll be shot by Michael Moore.
Cause we're not.
Ucks now?
What?
Jeremy Lin's playing for the Raptors, and I'm so fucking excited. He's not very good anymore, but I love Jeremy Lin.
Yeah?
Jeremy Lin.
Are we hot chocolate?
You. Yeah.
Oh shit, this is good.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's so good. Oh fuck, that's really good.
I like her hot chocolate bar than
Jawan.
It's 11.
Jawan,
disagrees?
Jawan?
Hi.
Is
Emily here? Who? No.
Yeah,
I guess. Sorry. Have a good night. What the fuck? Also, this is double cupped and it's so fucking hot.
Ask for a sleep.
Holy shit. It's okay.
Okay, you want
French vanilla espresso?
Thank you.
You enjoy?
Look at my cute sleeve. I won.
We get it, you're a winner and we're losers.
Dust ballroom competition.
I'm so happy. It's a coffee though, so it's good. Thank you.
Tonight?
Yeah.
She got passed through.
I was leaving, I didn't want to miss out.
Bye. Bye.
What are you doing?
Oh my god!
I want a boyfriend.
I just want to have that. I don't know, my mom sent me a package and she's getting mad that I didn't get it. I'm like, can you chill?
I'm curious.
Guys, I'm gonna fucking open it. Probably just like a shit ton of chocolate because she knows I'm fat.
Okay.
Holy shit. Guys, it's probably just chocolate.
I know, but still. Well, so well, so they're all that. Oh, there we go.
Oh, I told her I needed socks.
She got the socks.
Yay! Aww. Oh, she's gonna ask if I could borrow a pair of your socks, Grace.
Oh my god.
Fuck. Oh, boxes.
That's a whole lot of socks.
Oh my gosh.
Did you get all the socks?
No.
I
still have something.
Cookies?
My mom loved me.
Crossword.
Okay, straight up though, like, why doesn't my mom love me?
An agenda?
Oh, vanilla bean.
Oh my god.
I'm about to call my mom right now.
Aww.
There, you got your Hershey's.
Two Hershey's.
Oh, and a letter?
Aww.
Grace, I think some of this stuff's for you.
That's so cute.
Cause during the warm up.
Oh.
I'd be like,
I'd walk out.
Okay, so I'm walking out.
I would laugh.
When's the last time?
Are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Ready for your show me.
It's gonna be the longest 2 hours of my life. Like,
I know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then I'd be like sitting there and I'd be like, what?
Talking about the moon.
We're talking about how the moon's in the sky and it's stressing us out.
Because it makes you feel like you're looking at a galaxy.
like somewhere it's else. It's nighttime.
Yeah.
And they're looking at the same moon.
Yeah.
But it's daytime.
That's not
stress.
Right. It's stress.
No, yeah, we're going home. We'll take you on an adventure with us.
Love that. Come
to
with
the
me.
Greyhound station we go. Yikes. Because the train was sold out and mm-hmm. $190
yeah.
for one way. So.
No.
On the
that's
bus we
that's
go.
A hard no for me. Thanks.
Hey vlog, we made it on the bus. Why are we yellow? We made it on the bus. The bus was on time. I thought it was gonna be late. I was stressed.
And we're early.
Really?
You made it on time.
Yeah. So hopefully it stays on track. No crappy weather, and we just get home.
It's a flow ride. Yeah.
Yep. And we see you later.
I was just minding my own business, doing my theory, and I look up and there's a windmill.
They stress me out.
Hey vlog, we got some Subway after we took a fat nap.
Fat nap.
We were supposed to be doing our theory, but we took a nap. Now we're about to eat. Probably
sorry,
get itis and knock out again.
Sorry, Mike.
Sorry, Mike.